I guess there is no school. And it looks like the preps want my help. Yep, the preps want my help. And also, I think that mission, the one I just did, I think that's the last time you see Gary before the end of the game.
It's you. Is that any way to greet your new boss, Harrington? Well, is it? No. No what? No, sir. That's better. At ease, girls. Listen, boss, those grease monkeys are making life very difficult for Gord.
That's because Gord was showing one of their girlfriends a good time.
Some leader you turned out to be.
Father says leadership is about looking after those you lead. He taught me that right before he laid everyone off.
So what do you want me to do?
Send them a message all over their dirty little slum.
Why should I?
Because you're the boss.
Exactly. I'm the boss, and I'll go send the message.
I feel like that Jimmy had a little dumb moment right there. It sounded like he was like, no, I'm not doing this either way. And then he's like, because you're the boss. I'm like, yeah, I'm the boss, and I'm going to do this. You know, it was the way it was written. It made it sound like Jimmy had a little dumb moment right there.
It would be nice if you showed your.
What's the dealio, dude?
Hey. Hey, girl.
I don't like you!
Oh, you suck.
Look at the cool guy, friggin' dweeb!
So can you give me something that will remind me of you?
Okay, I don't remember if I took her picture or not.
Looks like tonight.
Buddy.
Why me? I'm cool. I read books.
Reading books is for sissies. Not really, but I had to make a joke out of that.
Watch where you're going!
Brilliant!
If you were smart, you'd get the hell out of here in the wrong part of town, rich boy.
Rich boy?
All right. Hey, say hi to me.
Good day to you. Come back soon.
Oh,
I can't wash your trash anymore.
I've got it if you want.
I'll show them.
Huh, I guess it doesn't matter if you have it equipped or not.
Yeah, that's it.
How do I get on the rooftops? I don't care. I don't know how to get on the rooftops. Unless there is a way. Well, of course there has to be a way. I mean, they wouldn't make you... They wouldn't say do it if you couldn't.
There's a vowel at the end of their name here. Not too bad. Somebody is gonna get their freaking lights knocked out.
I wonder
who could ever call this art. I'm good. That's all there is to it. Let's see who picks up the size.
You know, I've been debating, you know, which one's what's gonna be my next Rockstar game after this one. I think I might know which one I'm gonna do.